You know, there are all kinds of interesting people that live right around your neighborhood, like, oh, the postman and the policeman.
Hey, did you order these groceries here?
Oh, hi there. Yes, as a matter of fact, I did.
Yeah, these are your groceries.
Have you got everything I ordered?
No.
How about the parsley?
No, we didn't have the parsley.
Oh, you didn't have the parsley.
No, we brought some other stuff instead, though.
What'd you bring instead?
Well, let's see. I brought some Brussels sprouts.
Brussels sprouts.
Yes, and
all
I got
right.
some turnip greens.
Turnip greens?
I got some kale.
Kale?
Yes, we were having a big sale on kale.
Oh, a big kale sale.
You've heard about it.
I've heard about it.
Yes, indeed. Well, I brought you a lot of that.
Hey, listen, I was just talking about some of the people that lived around our neighborhood. And,
you were?
Yeah.
What'd
as
you say?
Long as you look sort of like, well, you know, a grocer, one of those people around the neighborhood, why don't we do that song about the people in your neighborhood?
Well, I'd rather not, actually.
Oh, come on. It's a nice song.
Well, okay, but you start off.
All right, I'll start off. Well, now... Who are the people in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood? In your neighborhood? Say, who are the people in your neighborhood? The people that you meet each day. As long as you look like the grocer, why don't you tell us what a grocer does?
Okay.
All right?
Oh, a grocer sells the things you eat, like cereal and cheese and meat. Whatever food you're looking for, you're sure to find it in my store.
Because a grocer is a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
He's in your neighborhood.
A grocer is a person in your neighborhood. A person that you meet each day.
Well, nice to see you. Oh, I know who you are.
Yeah, hi, Bob.
You're the doctor, right?
Yeah. Oh, a doctor works the whole day long to keep you feeling well and strong. But if by chance you're feeling sick, I'll try to make you well real quick.
Because a doctor is a person in your neighborhood.
In your neighborhood.
He's in your neighborhood.
And a grocer is a person in your neighborhood.
You tell him, grocer. The people that you meet
when you're walking down the street, they're the people that you meet each day.
And now, the group you've all been waiting for, the Lovers of Five.
I'm David, and I'd like to tell you about my favorite number, which is the number 5. And the number 5 is my favorite number because it has one straight line here, and then it has a round line on the bottom here, and then it has another line on the top. I love singing about the number 5.
Give me 5. Ah, give me 5.
Give me 5.
Give me 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me 5.
Give me 1, 2, 3, 4. But if you love me more, give me 5.
Yeah.
Give me 5.
Ooh.
Hello, I'm Bob. I like a number that's easy to count to. That's why I really appreciate the number 5. You just go 1, 2, 3, 4, and there you are at 5. Look at that 5 standing up there so straight and tall. I'm proud of you, number 5.
This is Gordon speaking, and I just love a number that's the same as my finger. You see, I've got 5 fingers on this hand, and that's 5. And another 5 fingers on this hand. You see, I like to know where it's at all times. And 5 is right between 4 and 6.
Ooh, give me 5. Give me 5.
Yeah, give me 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, give me 5.
Hola, yo soy Luis. A mí me ha gustado el número 5 desde muy chico. Saben ustedes que tres y dos son cinco, y que cuatro y uno son cinco también. Ah, qué suave. El número cinco. Ah. Give me five. Ah, give me five. Give me one, two, three, four, give me five.
Give me one, two, three, four, but if you love me more, give me five, give me five. Give me one, two, three, four, give me five.
Hey, guys, feel like singing a song?
I like to sing a
Dave,
song.
You too? Alex?
Even if you don't know this one, you can go la la, right?
Hey, I think you can probably sing along this one too, because I know you know it.
I know too.
Sing. Sing a song.
Sing a song.
Sing out loud.
Sing out loud.
That's good.
Loud.
Sing out strong. Of good things, not bad. Sing of happy, not sad. Sing, sing a song.
Sing a song.
Make it simple to last your whole life long. Don't worry. It's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Sing, sing a song. La la la, everybody.
La 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 la.
Twice as loud.
La 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 la.
Hey, that's terrific. Why don't you do it, Luis?
Canta,
sing.
Canta una canción,
la, 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 la.
Canta en voz alta, canta fuerte, canta de cosas buenas, no malas, canta alegre, no triste. Canta, canta una canción,
la, 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 la.
Hazla sencilla, que te dure toda la vida. No te preocupes que no se oiga bien, para que otros la oigan. Canta, canta una canción.
We all wanted to have fish for lunch today, so I caught a lot of fish. This is one of the fish I caught.
This is the fishing rod that Gordon borrowed to catch the fish that Gordon caught.
This is the paddle I used to paddle the canoe where Gordon sat with Maria's fishing rod he borrowed to catch the fish that Gordon caught.
This is the frying pan that I used to fry the fish that Gordon caught while sitting in the canoe that Louise paddled using Maria's fishing rod that Gordon borrowed to catch the fish that Gordon caught.
Now that's what I call
cooperation.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
Boy,
that's good.
Sounds like a good fish, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yes,
let's eat. Let's eat up.
Eat.
time we meet at work or the street, we always say hello. But you say
hola,
and I say hola.
It's a word that we both know.
Hola means hi, hello, not goodbye. Why, everywhere you go,
the girls say hola,
the boys say hola,
'cause hola means hello.
Just a fact, tell mommy and dad that all I want to say. So try and hola,
repeat, say hola,
tell them all I'm here to stay.
Latins from Alaska or from Spain or Canada, Nebraska will say hola when they mean hello.
Latins from Havana or Detroit or old Montana know that's just how the old greeting goes.
Latins from Queens and the hip Argentines say hola when greeting each other.
We know the way, we can all say hola, what's happening, brother? Take it from us and don't make a fuss, we want you in the know. So just say hola, come on, say hola instead of hello.
On. This is the place Elmo knows. Here with his friends all around him, the friends that Elmo loves so.
All of our voices singing a song we love to share.
Happy you're here to join us. Sweet music fills the air.
It makes cookies!
And I dance a lovely ballet!
Where I squeak my old rubber ducky!
And I feed the pigeons each day! It is where I fly home from my travels! Exhausted, but still very cute!
Every day, every night, this street feels just right!
It's the place where my roots took root!
This street where I love to count chickens, 1, 2, 3.
And Oscar says,
scram, go away.
Come on, Oscar, it's Dodger's turn to sing.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
This is the street I live on.
This is the place we know. Here with my friends all around me,
the friends that I love so.
Oh.